passport. You don't need no visa. You don't need no horoscope or a microscope to see that you're teasing. Open up your heart. You see he's right there. You know he wasn't always with me to relieve you of all your care. You don't need no church house. You don't need no temple. You don't need them rosy beads or the books you read to see that you are falling. If you open up your heart, you see what I mean. You can cut down some old, and now we're thinking that we're all green. And by chanting the names of the Lord, and you'll be free. The Lord is waiting on you all to wait and see. The Pope owns 51% of General Motors. Though the stock exchange is the only thing he's qualified to quote as. Take a minute to introduce the boys in the band. On drums from Southern Vermont, we got John David Deming. Let's hear it for Jack. Yeah. Oh, you know he's from Strong Island, New York. We got Mr. Derek Merker. Let's hear it. My name is Ralph Zimmerman. It's been an absolute pleasure playing for you guys. I'd like to introduce the last member of the band, little TJ. We got a tip jar down here. He doesn't show up to any of the practices and he gets all the money. It's a shame and a sin, really.
We need band steaks.
We have an affliction. We're hungry boys, but we only eat steak.
It's a shame. That's not Ralph Zimmerman, that's an imposter.
Here's Ray Charles.